Hello everyone, Absolute Zero Bacon. Nope. Hello everyone, Absolute Zero here, and Hello everyone, Absolute Zero here, and today we're gonna be doing another reaction video for you guys. Today we're gonna be reacting to a cover of Time Warp. Now, if you guys don't know, I really love Rocky Horror Picture Show. It's probably in my top 10 favorite movies. It's definitely not my favorite of all time, but it's in the top 10 of those movies. I especially love Tim Curry in it and everything, but the one song that I remember most from that is Time Warp. And I'm pretty sure if I look... So I have seen Jack Black's, and I think Jack Black did wonderful. I think he did absolutely wonderful on his cover. But today, we are going to be reacting more specifically to a VTuber by the name of CottontailVA. I know this VTuber a little bit. I've seen her content every now and again. She's not one of the main VTubers I watch, but she is one that I at least know of and pay slight attention to. And I know she has a very good singing voice, a very interesting singing voice too. So, apparently this one, it was released 3 months ago, which unfortunately was the time when I was on a vacation of sense. But, anyways, yeah, we're gonna react to this. There's 10, I think, 8 or 10 VTubers in this. I'll see if I know any of them besides Cotton. But, yeah, if you guys would like to see more, hit the like button. Comment down what else you would like to see on the channel. Any covers, any videos. And yes, I will be doing voice play. I still got a couple more videos ahead of time, but then I will be reacting to voice play. And also, hit that subscribe button and the little notification bell so you guys will always be notified when I upload new videos. Without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, everyone. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, there's 12 people. Okay, there's 12 people. Just really quick, I'm looking at the eyes that are appearing. Second one from the top right looks semi-familiar. I know the second from the top left, the heterochromia eyes, is Cotton, and I think the second to last on the left is maybe Camilla? That's about all I recognize, but we'll see.
It's astounding!
Okay.
Time is fleeting!
Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Okay, so before we begin, so it looks like everyone's gonna be singing different parts. First two people were alright. The second guy, the one with the lower kind of monotone-ish voice, I feel like he definitely should have... Because the other guy's good, but the beginning, if you listen to Time Warp, the very beginning, he sounds super, like, monotoned and just, like, trying to hide everything. And then he explodes into the next part. So, while I do like the first guy, I think the second guy's voice fit a little bit better. But I do like the first guy's voice because I think his voice also matches the character very well. Okay. Okay. They both did good. Okay, I want to say this. They both did really good right there. Their voices fit perfectly in that. Yeah. I'm going to rewind a little bit. Yeah, they both did really good right there. And they all fit really good together, too. I know that one. Okay, I know her from somewhere. What is she from? I know her from somewhere. Oh, she's in the group. I can't remember her name. I think she's in the group with Buff Pup and Rose. They're a little VTuber group. I think she's one of the ones in there. Because apparently they made a FNAF-like video game, and I remember her animatronic in particular had the long nails. Why can I not remember her name? This is going to piss me off for the rest of the day. Anyways. Yeah, she has a perfect voice for the announcer. Okay. Ooh. Very interesting voice. Jesus Christ! It went from the one guy to the girl, and I'm like, okay, I like her voice, interesting. Then deep voice. Caught me off guard. Okay, we're gonna go back. Ooh. Nothing can never be the same. Okay. You're spaced out on sensation. Like you're under sedation. Ooh, okay. 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 Both these guys, everyone is really good so far. That bottom guy surprised me. Okay, I want to rewind that part right here. I'm going to rewind in that because that sounded really good. Like you're under sedation. He has a very good rock voice. So now they're probably gonna do. Yep. That is Camilla. Okay, I was right. Yeah, so this is the part that I know. I always forget the second verse as much. But this is the verse I know more. And there's Cotton. Okay. time ain't nothing. I like the little jump. It was sounding really good, but I just love that little jump he does. But nothing. That's still really good. Everyone's done really good. I have not paid attention. Oh, okay. There's that guy. Some of them haven't talked yet, so that's what I was wondering. Put your hands on your hips. Has the one in the middle left talked? Or did I completely miss it? That was really good. Hold on a minute, though. Hold on a minute. Did he talk at all? When did the guy in the middle, or was he just there for kind of background? Yeah, I don't remember him talking. Did he talk at all? Or was he? I think he might have been. Was he just background? He might have been just background. Okay, everyone. So, in general, I really like that. It's such a beautiful song. I don't think there's. I haven't heard a cover I didn't like of that song. There probably is one out there, but this one was really good, really enjoyable. All their voices were very unique, and it added perfectly to the song. Yeah, I only knew a few of those VTubers. I'm gonna hate myself because I'll figure out that one eventually. But, yeah. Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you'd like to see more, like, comment, subscribe. Also, I'm gonna be putting this video in the description, and I'll also be putting Cottontail's channel in the description too. But in any case, without further ado, Absolute Zero is out.